expressing equations in linear form. There are several equations which do not appear as linear equations, but they can be expressed in the form of linear equations. For example, 2x minus 3 upon 5 is equals to 2 can be expressed as 2x minus 3 equals to 10 when both the sides of this equation is multiplied by 5.